Hello everybody, it's Greg Heffley, aka Rosalina Fan here, and today we are going to be trying out, we are going to be testing if the 2.0 nerf to the Tenta Missiles actually nerfed it really hard. This nerf was designed to prevent you from spamming, being able to spam Tenta Missiles, but, and I'm kind of disappointed about that. I want to try and test it to see if they, it's actually nerfed. I'm using the Reeflux, and I have all special charge. Okay, our first match is on Hammerhead Bridge. If we can get within six matches, a match with, at least six specials, then we're still able to spam them. Gotta try not to get splatted. That would be the optimal time to get splatted. Oh, I got both of them. I think that might have been six Tenta Missiles. Yes, we won. Oh, I got five! And that was after barely getting getting splatted at all. Ah! That bomb killed me. Thinking fast. Thank you. Oh. Okay, I got 4 this time with 5 deaths. And we got a connection error. Happened again. Rhine water. Oh, they have another. They have a. Oh, that's a charge reflux. I mean, reflux. Oh, we clearly won. Ah, I died right before a Tenta Missile. I'm gonna say I got my Tenta Missiles on that one. Oh. Happened again. We're gonna be adding 2. We definitely won that time. Okay, 5. So I actually got 7. But not really. Okay, Hammerhead Bridge. Ooh, 3 of us with, Reeflux. The other one has, if any of us can get a good number of Tenta Missiles. Oh, I got so far away. Then we can consider it back. Yes! Sorry, Hoofarted. Oh wait, his name is a pun. Oh, almost. Oh, almost. We really got destroyed in that. Didn't get many. Okay, brine water spray. So, what can we conclude from those first two matches? I was able to get a lot of much, but although I didn't quite hit 6. So, we can probably conclude that, it's at least the it's still at least the Reeflux with special charge up is at least decent at spam and Tenta Missiles. So that's gonna do it for today's video. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. I hope you enjoyed the video, and see you all next time.